avax.news.
Qian Hongyan lost both her legs in an accident at only 3 years old in 2000. Hongyan's family wasn't wealthy enough to provide her with high-tech equipment to help her walk, so they gave her a basketball to help her move.
If you like video, please don't forget to subscribe.